So here we are. So here we are. So here we are. It's funny how so close can seem so far. Seems so far. Seems so far. Seems so far. Funny how so close can seem so far. I mean, nigga, this is your moment. This is your moment. It's supposed to be your moment, ain't it? It's supposed to be your moment. This supposed to be your moment. This supposed to be your moment. What good is being the one when you the only one that knows it? Yeah, partially functional. Half of me is comfortable, the other half is close to the cliff, like Mrs. Huxtable. These boys got them hostess and clips. They pack like Lunchables, like white boys in grade school, while we ate school-made food. Just eyeing they shit, wish I was trying they shit. Knowing when mama hit the stove, she wasn't buying that shit. No, I ain't crying a bit. Man, that's just life, that's how that shit work. You reach your hand to fire, you pull it back when you get burnt. Gotta learn when you get hurt, even if it's with Cupid. He beat you and you went back, he's officially stupid. Oh yeah, I understand, that's your man, you had a plan. You've been together for some years, you sticking with him for the kids. So you overlook the tears, but we both know that's a bad look. It's 20 years from now, your daughter probably get her ass whooped. Look, if this too deep for the intro, I find another use. But just in case it's perfect, let me introduce Cole. Intro, if so, I find another use. But just in case it's perfect, let me introduce. It's Cole. I had a dream and so I made a move. A ill ass nigga who just so happened to stay in school. Still rap for hustlers and motherfuckers that hated school. Said that's for busters that heard my shit and I made it cool. It's safe to say that I'm gifted as if I'm Christmas shopping. I got gangster niggas lining up in admissions office. Ain't possibly cause all the hoes and niggas scrape. A lot of shit up on my plate. So you know a nigga late to my first class. I much rather sit up in first class. Should I admit that a slutty bitch was my first smash? Was an experience, so nah, I didn't wear it out. Always thought my first time would be someone I cared about. But being a virgin was something to be embarrassed about. I used the ass for practice, so I wasn't scared out my mind. You call them rhymes, I call it clearing out my mind. Was just a young boy staring out my blinds. Till I got free from my mama leash. Running loose through the streets like a stray dog in heat. And we looking for some freaks. Can you play? Pardon me. What's your name? Don't mistake me for no lame. No, not me. She knew I was on the team. Cause she seen how tall I be. In the club, dapping niggas. Eventually RIP. Damn. You win some, you lose some. That's just how it happens. And if a nigga step up to you, then you gotta scrap him. Your name is all you got. Throwing hands by the bathroom. It's funny, I barely told nobody I started rapping. Cause see, some niggas was haters that I just viewed as clowns. At 14, I knew I was the nicest dude around. I gotta make a move, I gotta do this now. If they don't know your dreams, then they can't shoot them down. Ha. Yeah, nigga. Hell yeah. Felt that one in my fucking soul,